In this letter to parents here, school leaders say that the professional learning day that took place earlier this week, the teachers found that to be pretty helpful and will give teachers a chance on the 9th, the 16th, the 23rd, and the 30th of September to prepare lessons while checking in on the kids virtually throughout the day.
ABC 21 is your back to school station. Stay with us for the latest.